You should talk to Bastian. Tell him to come back.
They won't. Look what they did to me. Left me hide.
Nobody followed you here, correct? I cannot be too careful these days. The enemies of the UFLL are everywhere.
The map's in here. You'll find the barge easily enough. Kill Yabek and you're done. Standard payment.
Just west of Sepulco.
Good. I didn't think you were coming. This man Yabek you're supposed to kill is very effective. I know. I used to work with him. I have a bomb. Yield is 1,000 pounds. All it needs is a fuse. I'd like you to get it for me. I intend to destroy a bridge with that bomb.
The bridge will collapse. Right on Yabek's boat. Kill him in. You can find it at the salvage site, west of here.
Thank you. Side of the road yesterday. Couldn't have been 18, 17. Had a shotgun across his lap. And we all happened to ditch next to him. A couple of close-range blasts of that 12-gauge tore a big chunk of the hamburger on his torso. He was looking at the guy's leg, taking his boots. Kid just looked tired. Just beaten down, ragged, tired, old. Kid that age shouldn't look like that.
Thank you. him. Cover me while I move in. Stay. Hold in position. Not much.
I'm here. There it is. Okay, hand me the fuse. Okay, we can take cover over there. Hurry up.
God, you made it, but we're not quite out of the woods. I'd say we're clear. No need for you to loiter here, my friend. I'll look after their wounded.
Enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
Well, that's what I'm trying to tell you. He didn't sell the weapons this time, he gave them away.
That's ridiculous. He's an arms dealer. He has to sell the weapons to leave.
And now he's gone. He's up to something, I'm telling
you. Look, we have a free agent looking for work. The APR has work for you, soldier. I am Major Tambosa.
Right, good. We've been looking for someone like you. There's a serious morphine shortage in this country. The stuff just can't be found. People get desperate when it's time for surgery. They'll use anything to dull the pain. Whiskey, aerosol fumes. Saw a man drink paints in a month. This shortage helps us, frankly. Less surgeries, less soldiers surviving. The UFLL has a small quantity of nitrous oxide. We'd like you to destroy it. The gas tanks are an old dental clinic west of Port Saleo. The tanks are stacked high as your chest on a flatbed truck. They're right out there for everyone to see. A stationary target, one that won't fight back. Think you can handle that?
Mr. Greaves here has learned to accept the nature of our work. We must always look for the advantage. So,
we'll pay in stone, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to the dental clinic and take out those nitrous tanks. Are we good? It's an ugly world and it's getting worse by the minute.
Meeting with those at the office.
Hello. Good to see you. Around the corner, there is a post office. Inside, you'll find a package. It contains a distributor cap. It will fit the truck you are looking for. Feel free to take it. I understand you're supposed to destroy the truck. You're better off fixing it and then driving it over. Remember, you are looking for a post office.
Thank you. Guard, tell me, what was that?
Hello.
I'll sort out the box. It will create a spark. Go crack open one of the tanks. Open the tanks. Let's get out of here. I'd say we're clear. No need for you to loiter here, my friend. I'll look after their wounded. Right. Right. Hand over the hardware.
See, that's good. These are dangerous times for the APR. Nobody's safe anymore, not even me.
It's been a long time.
This is no way to treat a man in my position.
We've arranged payment, of course. Destroying the generator will cripple the transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
Thank you for meeting me. I've been working on something. I understand Tambosa has hired you to destroy Liberation Radio. The propaganda minister has the station on a tight leash. There is a 10-second delay on the broadcast, and he keeps his hand on the kill switch. He's set up in the resort. Terminate him, won't you? At the radio station, persuade the announcer to alter his scheduled programming slightly. I have a message for him to read over the air. The UFRL is in the resort. You'll have no problem with him.
murder. Get to me.
Thank you. APR attack.
Who is this?
What's this about? You want me to read something on the air? You're wasting your time. There's a broadcast delay. The sensor will catch it. No, let's go. Fine, whatever. But nobody will ever hear this. We interrupt this song for a very important message. There is an invader in our midst. The crocodiles have brought in a spy. This person is disguised as a health official. They are here to poison our wells. Their poison will cripple our children. Do you hear me? Your children. We cannot let this happen. Together, we must stop the spy immediately. His SUV is on the highway south of Willagol. Don't let him reach the desert. Okay, I read your stupid message. Now get out.
Thank you, my friend. I heard the announcement. That was excellent work. Now it is my turn. You may hear from me soon.
Treat injuries. Keep your head down. There's a sniper out there. Hey, buddy, cover me. I reload. Leave me here.
Yeah.
Where's it from? That's
you. Crazy man, a good of ours. These guys think you are good. This thing's 2 years old. And this thing, she's got another 2 years in her, I guess.
Good thing. Who knows when that Manhattan is going to strike. Last I heard, he's heading out this way.
Body may flat jacket that saves me. He may shot in his head that doesn't.
Stop there for me. Orders, man. I need to hold your weapons.